Bandicoot!
Playing Crash Bandicoot. Alright, forgive me everyone, I'm just messaging. Alright, there we go. Everyone, thank you for watching. Just give me a moment. I'm just posting it everywhere. I skipped the Philly server. How did I miss that one? Hi! How's it going? I think I've shared it everywhere I want to, so that's good. I have my phone on the charger, so it won't die. Alright, I'm gonna start a new game. I've already... Overwrite save. All this is gonna be is me flipping the fuck out because I suck at platformers.
Dr. Cortex, we haven't determined the cause of past failures.
Moron! This Bandicoot will be my general. He will lead my Cortex commandos to world domination. This time, I shall reign triumphant. We are closer than ever before. Quickly, into the vortex. Dr. Cortex, the vortex is not ready. We have no idea what it could do.
Oh.
Failure again. Capture him. Prepare the female Bandicoot.
Hi to my three viewers. Hello. I'm gonna try to get every box. Where I can. But I don't know. Okay. Oh, fuck. Already. 1, 2, 3, 4. And I'm not particularly good at this. Like, I'm not. I just, this is more nostalgia for me. Because I love Crash. I really love Crash Bandicoot, and this is just really good nostalgia. I died so quickly. I also heard they like rounded out like the, when they made this, they rounded out the hitboxes. Cool. Got killed the crab. That's one way to kill crabs. Fuck. See? I suck at this. But I love this game. It's this weird thing for me, because I'm like, I love this game, but it's so fucking annoying. Is there a checkpoint ending point? Because I'm thinking I'm gonna need one. I will need one. Got him. Got him. I am so excited for the new one. Like, number 4. I haven't played. But here's the problem. I've only really played this one. And I haven't finished this one. Let's see if I can get the boxes without fucking up. So it says, will I fuck up? Probably. No! I'm so close. Gotta line it up. I got every other one. Fuck! Ah, shit. Are you gonna see a full game over first try? My first level? Cause that'd be fucked. I didn't want to play. I had Batman scheduled for today, but I just got a freaking trash. Mainly because I'm tired and all the dark colors of the dark, you know. Yeah, no. Plus, I didn't feel like running around looking for fucking riddles. Which I'll be doing tomorrow. And then hopefully, and I will hopefully find all the riddles. And then. Last turn of thought. I'll hopefully find all the riddles. Motherfucker. Excuse me. I don't have corona. I just have asthma. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fuck! Alucard, are you still there? I'm hoping someone's still there so they can watch my sanity go insane. Well, this is the N-Sane trilogy. You want me to keep a death counter? Should I have one for this? Sure. Motherfucker, I've already fucked myself in the ass. I need to ask Sushi what she does with hers. I think that was at least 5. We're gonna start at 5. Oh, 69. If I cannot die, that'd be great. I did it! Got it. Ta-da-da! Ta-da-da! I am annoying the fuck out of my cat, it's funny. Ta-da-da! Oh, did you not like that? Ah, shit. Cool, got it. I don't think I can get all the boxes in this one. Does anyone remember, the PS1, the original PlayStation, where it come with, a disc of all these sample games? Someone remember that? Oh, cool. Let's not die. Good, I have had one of those. Cool, checkpoint. Two, three, four, five. Oh, there's my girlfriend, and she left. Alright. Hit. There we go. I missed three because I can't get those three yet. I need a colored gem. Missed three boxes. Yeah, because I can't get them yet. I hate when they hit you with those. Then again, you haven't missed, like... I wonder if there's a possibility of missing, like, every single box. The Great Gate. Who wants to hear me rage? Guess who will hear me rage? Get Kaiba in here. You shouldn't have to listen to me rage alone. Fuck. Okay. Go away, turtle. I don't care that you are super bouncy, apparently. Go. Perfect. I hate platformers, by the way. Like, because I have little to no depth perception. So... There we go. Oh, cool. Guess who's gonna fall? Mother! Me. I'm gonna fall. That six. Seven. No. Die. Leave me alone, spiky dildos. Go away. I just kind of kicked you off the edge. Shit. There we go. Come on, Spiky Dildo. I don't want you to fuck me. Please don't fuck me. Fun fact, anything's a dildo if you're brave enough. These don't count. Because I don't lose lives. Yay! I gained lives and checkpoint. In the old game, if you died here in the bonus, you didn't get to do it again. Spiky Dildo, leave me alone. Yes! 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Poor Crash. Wumba Island. Oh no. Oh no. This is when they decided to take the frickin', what's it called? The camera and turn it on me. No, 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 no. Hey, hey, Boulder, can we make a deal? Like, here, I will leave. I promise you, I will leave. Can you not kill me? Please. I'm live streaming. You're live. Cool. Checkpoint. We're gonna die. I have this for the Switch and the PC, but I love it most this way because it was designed for this. Therefore, oh shit. No. Boulder, I thought we came to an agreement that you wouldn't kill me. Okay, cool. It didn't kill me. Upstream. Okay, who's ready to watch me die a million times? I say this, and then I keep, like, passing the level. The boxes the boulder broke counted. Yeah. Trust me. Try doing that without it counting. You wouldn't win. I just... I missed. I'm at 10 now. All I had to do was stay still. You know, maybe one of these days if I get, you know, have more. I'm just gonna finish this. There we go. Well, I only missed 3, so that's good. I was gonna say when I get, you know, if I get a job again, or once I get a job again, I will get a job again. But once I get a job again, I may try to hook it up to, like, a computer and things, and then have, like, a cat cam. Because my cat is so cute! Ah, fuck. Papu Papu. He's actually a very easy boss. You don't do that! Thank you for the 12. I sat there saying it was easy. Rolling stones. The second of these levels. Thank you. There we go. Fuck. I'm being careless. There we go. Okay, you're gonna get the checkpoint. Let's go. What the hell? You saw that, right? I nearly fucked myself. Somehow I have energy, even though I only got like 4 hours of sleep. Really got none. Apparently he tried to sleep, he just couldn't. God damn it. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. I was so close the last time. Cat, am I disturbing your slumber? I was playing Animal Crossing with Billy. Hey, Alucard, do you have Animal Crossing? Oh, there, nope. I'm sorry, I got you in trouble, Alucard. I'm sorry. Hold on. Let me smooth it over. Mm-hmm. Okay, I heard you were raging. I'm not raging yet. I will be raging soon as time goes on. Oh. Alright, let's see. So that's 14. I got a new life too. That was dumb. I'm sorry. That was really stupid. Yeah, I can't do that one because I didn't get the last one. Oh well. Oh, this is gonna suck. Oh, poor Crash. Hogwild. I don't know, the first island is easy. This is gonna make me raid, I think. Attempting to get all the boxes that I can. Fuck. I missed that one. You gotta juke them out. Well, that's, trust me, this level will make me rage eventually. I don't know. Yeah, that was 16. I'm missing boxes left and right here. Okay, that one. Fuck! Dun, 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 dun. Got to see. I missed four boxes. And they were that I want to get all the gems. I really do. But I'm not gonna stress myself in doing need a fortress. Oh. Did either of you end up playing the Crash Bandicoot on the PS1 long ago? You have it? Like the original one or this the new one? Alright. You don't have to watch Kaiba if you don't want to. You have things to do. I was more joking around. It's like, I'm gonna rage, Alucard, if you don't want to rage alone. Listen to the rage alone. We had it for the longest time. And then the disc scratched. Was dumb. Okay, let's see. No. There we go. Go away, Spiky Dodo. That's good. Also, did you know if you're having a hard time with a level, like if you keep dying around the same spot, the game will generate a checkpoint for you? Spiky Dildo, no. Alright, there we go. There we go. But now I got another checkpoint. And we're... God damn it. No. Cool. I did not have to do that 50 times. You know, I could go that way. Or I could go this way. My response is still gonna be the same. It is much harder to go that way. And there are no boxes that way. Okay, this would be good if I don't die. And this thing's stupid at this point. Alright, stop getting cocky. Oh, okay, come on. Alright, let's go. No. I don't want to be on fire. Spiky dildo, no. Motherfucker. Spiky dildo, no. No, you're not doing this today. I was doing so well. Just trying to prove that you're hot, T. Let's just go 25 at this point. I died so many times in that span. Spiky dildo, no. Officially give me a checkpoint. For favor. That was my own fault. We're at 28 now. Most of my deaths are coming from this level. I hate this level. No. I need an artificial checkpoint, please. Spiky dildo now. They need to give you cheeks at this rate. Oh. It's just this level. This level I hate. And it's not even that hard. Am I gonna see my first game over with this damn level? I was doing so well. I'm literally at the end. Oh, Thank you! It took how many deaths for the game to give me a checkpoint? There we go. Have fun, Kaiba. Fuck!
Game over.
Rage. Guess who has to do the level all over again? I was doing so well. Ah, fuck it. Spiky dildo. Spiky dildo, no. Get up the thing. Whoa. Fucking turtles, okay. I'm about to lose my mind. Like you know that now. The game is like, here, you need help. This level is really annoying. Nope. I'm not into the fire. Through the fire and the flames, let's not. Spiky dildo. This place is like super like hype. Like for a fortress, man. You got fire, you got spiky dildos. You got spiky dildos, you got this. Leave me alone, spiky dildo. I literally have one life left. What? Bitch! Leave me the fuck alone! I just keep dying. I was doing so well. Ask Alucard. I was doing great. I'll never trust a vampire. Hey, I will trust a vampire or a Canadian. I'll trust a vampire if I want to. I can leave my friends behind. I can jiggle if I want to. I can leave my bra behind. Because my boobs are kind of rough in there. Oops, am I? I happen to like vampires. Fuck. Like, I prefer vampires to werewolves. I don't know. I like cats more than dogs. And vampires to me seem more cat-like. I didn't say I don't like dogs. I just prefer cats. Fuck! Friendship over. Did I miss a death? No. Alright. So, 45, yeah. I was doing so well! Ignore that. Make the little, because you have like, I need to make things like, because you have those little like chat points, I need to make things for those. You're at 47. Yeah, all my deaths have been mostly on this level, and the first level. Some sprinkled in here and there. Spiky dildo, no! It's all connected, man. I can hold up. There we go. Illuminati confirms not Agent 47. Who's Agent 47? Hitman. Oh, okay. Alright. Perfect. And fuck this shit. Again, look at that freaking ivy plant. Like, hey, why can't I eat you? Oh, hello. Worse than Dark Souls. I didn't have nearly as many deaths in Dark Souls. Alucard, what? The thing I just said. Twice. Illuminati confirmed? I don't know, you fuck. Thank you. You know what sucks? That freaking... break. I will get past this level before I stop streaming. I will get past this level before I stop streaming. Can I get up this? You're kidding me. Get up. Stupid. Motherfucker. Is this what you're all here for? The fucking rage? I hate platformers. I really do. But I love Crash Bandicoot. I don't know why. I feel like it's mostly nostalgia for me at this point. No, I hate platformers. The only ones I can stand are this and Mario Odyssey. I hate them to the point where I don't finish them. This is the one. Leave me alone, spiky dildo. Again, the monkey. Needs more of the Mighty Pharaoh in it, in my opinion. I'm sorry, the Mighty Pharaoh has passed out and probably won't be talking for a while. There we go. We made it. Alucard is very fun. He's trying to watch for my death. Which are numerous, unfortunately. Yay! Done. I got lives now. This one. There we go. Checkpoint. Checkpoint. Okay, perfect. All right. No. Spiky dildo, no. That is not the way I want to be eaten. Iframes. No! I just yeeted lives away. I don't care how many boxes I left. The level is over. I wouldn't care if I missed a million boxes. Cool, we're on the second island. Up the creek. Up the creek without a paddle. Fun fact, Bandicoot can jump, apparently. Go. Checkpoint is good. Alright. I don't think I'm gonna care about getting all the boxes, I think. Completing the game is enough. Anybody have any, You're kidding. But mostly Alucard. Okay, cool. My eye is twitching. I'm gonna go into the next level. The next level is a boss fight. I'm gonna go in there with 2 lives. A cool secret story about how the Yellow Tie Mafia from Digimon is in league with the creepy shirtless man from Bill the Sam. Oh god. No, we're not doing that today. Thank you, Alucard, for keeping my death from me. Got that. I think I'm like at 60. I don't know how many times I've died. All I know is That a lot. Alright, here we go. Are you the cat's watching me? Far up from them streaming, I'll be in with her if you're not already in voice chat. I just had to look away for a couple seconds. Fuck! These don't count! Because I can start them over and over again. BRBs. Okay, Kyle. Try this again. Because I can use the lives. Everyone else in agreement? Let's see. Auto saves here. Okay. That's done. Got it. Okay. Another life. Cool. I don't care about those two. And now we're gonna watch me die over and over again, because remember how I said I have poor depth perception? I'm not raging too hard. Boss fight. More like mini boss. Cool, now I have a new cycle of lives. I just don't... Do you see how bad my death perception is? I don't have it. Go. Oh, that was close. Oh, come on, Alucard, you can't tell me you're not having fun watching me die over and over again while you just get there and feel the... Hit the number... Ooh, nice! 69. Not tonight! Come on, you know if Billy was up, he'd be taunting me with how many times I've died on a level. Love that man, but fuck. This wouldn't be so hard if he could swim. Big TNT. Finally! That would have been it, too. Yep. My death perception is fucked. Got him. Either. Just trying to stay on the goddamn platform. Got him. damn it. I think so. I'm not even paying attention anymore. Like, I'm literally just... No. I severely want to throw the controller. I severely want to take it and eat it. Are kangaroos endangered? So I can't take my rage out on the kangaroos. Okay. So they're threatened. They're a threatened species. Mm. I need the life. Oh shit. There we go. Go. Oh shit. Shit. Care about the best. There we go. That was close. Jesus, really? Oh, There we go. Yeah, I'm gonna be over here. But fuck that shit. Alright, let's... What?! That has never happened before! If I wanted to, I could sit here forever and just farm live. There we go. There we go. Free checkpoint. Sorry I got quiet there. I was fucking concentrating. And I think I need the lives, don't you? I forgot how hard this one was. I I think I normally give up on this one. I'll take that. I figure that's the best option. It's not funny. Thing wants to fuck me. God, if I know. I'm gonna say we're at 90. Well, I got half! Poor Crash. Jeez. 33 boxes! That poor Bandicoot! Temple ruins. Oh no. I remember this. I have failed multiple times on this one. Good thing I have a ton of life. I didn't see that that was TNT! I swear, this place is just Australia. bad spider. Alright. Fire. Do the fire and the flames. So how's your day going, Alucard? Besides being forced to watch my stream. Fuck! There's a boss called Dingo Dial. How could it be anything but Australia? Yeah. As settings go, Australia seems to be very deadly. I don't like this. I don't like this. It's so good. Have you seen Markiplier play through this? It's fucking hilarious. Bad spider. Oh, Bandicoot. Bandicoots are... Cool. We're back to this. Now let's see if I don't fuck it up. Yay! Ow. Do the fire and the flames. You should watch Markiplier play this. It's fucking hilarious. Fuck! Where is it gonna take me? No! Alright. There we go. No! And then I'm gonna go until I finish this level or I hit a game over. Whichever happens first, it'll probably be the game over. I think game is like, we need to give you something. No! What? Where the fuck was that going? No. 99. Nope. 100. Yeah, we got some at 100. 101. Being stupid. No, no, no. And with that, I am done for the day. Thank you for watching. Have a nice night. One, need to go use the restroom, and two, yeah. But we did get past the first island, so we just have the other two to go. So hopefully next time I will get past this level and the rest of them, and then we can get on to the next. So thank you for watching. Have a good night. Peace.